This is Courtney, and he's claiming that he had a private chat with Sydney Starr, just him and Sydney in a private chat room talking. And supposedly she didn't know that he was recording him and her chatting in this private chat room. So what, you know what, let's hear Courtney. Let's hear what Courtney got to say on this one. So that way you guys know that it's not just coming from me, but this is coming out of Courtney's mouth.
It was a video chat, you know, me and Sydney Starr was in, you know, it was like a private video chat, you know. She didn't think I was gonna record it, but hey, I had to do it again, you know. I'm exposing it, so hey, you gonna get it. Check this out.
I'm exposing, you gonna get it. I had to do it. Check this out. At least that's what Courtney said, right? Right. This is the private chat room Courtney claims him and Sydney were having a private chat in. But what people fail to realize, it's an illusion that they're watching. Courtney is not really in the room, and he's not chatting with Sydney. And I'm going to prove this. This is the original chat room that Sydney was in. It's called Ustream. And if you notice, there's no pop-up windows where people can chat with you. That is because Ustream doesn't provide that feature. Sydney was answering questions from other viewers who she was chatting with. I myself watched this whole entire video, and not one time Sydney mentioned Courtney's name. That is because Courtney never chatted with her in this particular chat room. Now let's get into the sound bites. What Courtney took from this video, this particular video, to make it seem like she was answering his questions, when she really wasn't.
I'm here and I'm loving you right now, giving you all of me.
Okay, let's see who Sydney was really talking to when she said, I'm here, I'm loving you, I'm giving you all of me.
So what's up, y'all? Come on, talk to me. Talk to me, I'm here. I'm here and I'm loving you right now, giving you all of me.
Sydney said, what's up, y'all? In a plural sense, as if she was talking to more than one person. Persons? Where was Courtney at? Did she say his name? I didn't hear his name anywhere. Let's just continue to listen.
So what's up, y'all? Come on, talk to me. Talk to me. I'm here. I'm here and I'm loving you right now. I'm giving you all of me. Okay, Kiana. I will.
Well, it's obvious that Sydney Starr wasn't talking to Courtney. She was talking to Kiana and a group of other people who was really in the chat room. And do you remember this part when Courtney said this?
Hey, Sydney, how old is you?
I'm 24.
Hey, Sydney, how old is you? It's how old are you? Anyway, let's look at the original.
I'm 24.
So you really not a man.
No. Get me in trouble now.
Okay, let's see who Sydney was really talking to when she said, no, get me in trouble now.
Wait, say, what's up, Sotini? Hey, Cat Stack. Hey, Chingy. Y'all gonna get me in trouble now.
Again. Courtney stole this sound bite, making it sound like she was responding to his question. When again, he wasn't even in a chat room. She was responding to her other chat friends. Hey, Courtney, you don't have to dock a video up just to make your story believable. Just know the facts. Next time you decide to expose someone, I'm out.